People have been cultivating it for over 12,000 years. It's one of our oldest crops, and the primary staple food for over half the world's population.
It's one of the most produced grains in the world.
And because most rice goes right to the table, it's the most important single grain in our diet, providing more than 20% of the total food consumed by humans worldwide. But traditional flood irrigation has its limits. It demands a lot of water on flat fields. Difficult to maintain levees. Multiple passes with aerial sprayers. And tough harvests in soft, soggy fields.
But what if there was a way to take rice cultivation beyond these restrictive limitations? There is.
The Valley Circles for Rice program creates new opportunities. For more than half a century, Valmont Irrigation has been the leader in precision irrigation equipment. And now, we're helping to transform rice production, conserving water and farm inputs, eliminating the need to level fields, offering an additional rotation crop, and increasing overall profitability. Starting in 2007, our Circles for Rice program has been conducting research and production trials around the world with center pivots and linears, with notable results. Center pivots have grown rice on fields traditionally used with flood irrigation, uneven terrain, and sandy soils.
It was extremely simple. We ran our largest part of our nitrogen through the pivot and some of our chemicals through the pivot. We had comparable yields to the flood irrigated rice, and I'd say our costs were probably 10 to 15% cheaper. It cost a lot more money to flush a field where we can run this pivot across 70 acres in about 16 hours. Our watering cost is much less, especially on a hot year, hot dry year when you've got to keep a permanent flood on your flooded rice. I would say that our watering cost is probably a third of what our flood irrigated watering cost is. The farm is much more cost efficient than keeping a diesel powered unit flooding a field all summer. By using the pivot, we've saved probably $25 an acre by not using a plane on the trips that we would have on, and we do on our flood irrigated rice versus using the system that's currently here. We've been able to water this field, and the soils vary from a sharky clay all the way to a sandy loam, and have not had any trouble.